You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 11 over 12. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 11 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by negative 12. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Cancel out the negatives. And so the final result is x equals 11 over 12.